job. I mean,
you did, dude.
Right on. This is fun. So, how's everybody doing? Thank you guys so much for being here. I know it was like short notice, so that's also why this is a big surprise. Hello, I see you. I didn't think. I remember that I was like, yeah, 25 kids. So, I was gonna ask if you wanted to hear something, but I figured it's a bad idea. Do you guys wanna hear a song? Like a specific song? What's that? Oh, Praise God the Party? Yeah, we can put that. By the way, too, like, when we first got here, they turned the PA on, and immediately both of us were just like,
there's good acoustics in here.
It really is. You gotta try. If you ever get a chance to go to a 1,000-year-old church, you gotta fake fart on that mic real quick. 2 point. I know, yeah. I was a kid when I was taking requests, so it was predetermined. It was like a magic trick. That's what Houdini used to do. He was like, you should have gone to Applebee's. I'm sorry, happy birthday. This song goes out to you, even though you're mad about it. Because guess what? Sometimes we're all just disappointed. So, happy birthday.
I'm not
So thank you guys very much for listening. All right. This next song is the last song off Stomach Aches, and it's a song called Where Do We Belong and You're Over Here. But it's kind of funny to play it here because I kind of feel like we all belong here right now. So thank you guys very much. Stop it. I'll stop saying a goddamn word if you keep awing me. I did goddamn shit. Nah, I was gonna say something, I'm gonna stop. Okay, anyway.
Ready?
1, 2, 1, 2, 3.
One more time, make some noise for Frank and Emma!